Okay. Alright, can I go in and play now? Is that okay? I swear to God, I'm not picking my nose. I'm messing with my nose ring because it bugs the shit out of me. Alright, where's the volume up? Okay, it's on the right side. Start a new game! Look at his thighs. Oh man, those muscular thighs. They could crack skulls. Yeah, we're all good. They slimmed him, they did. I can see that. Look at those tits! Oh, I almost adjusted it to easy and I was like, wait, what? I didn't read what it was. So, yeah. Hell yeah! Hell yeah. Hell yeah, Benelli. Benelli, what do we say? Hell yeah.
I tried to find the other dog.
I don't know where she is. Whoa, what the fuck did I do? Oh, I guess I'm at the highest volume that it can be. What?
I don't remember this.
This is how it starts out. He's taking Joker to Arkham. He's taking Joker to Arkham. I can't believe you don't remember this. Oh yeah, I usually wear it like with one on and one off. I forgot about that. That's how long it's been. That's how long it's been, really. What is oh. The deer hair is tickling me. Yeah, the hair from your Bob. Yeah, from Bob. From Bob. I have two. I have Bucky Jr. and Bucky McGilligan. And I need Bucky Sr. I don't know. I name everything. Literally, I named my right shoulder. Gross. That's nasty. I would never name something useless like that.
What about your spleen? You name your spleen?
The spleen? No. I don't name my organs, I just name...
You said you name everything.
Everything's a relative term. That's the joke. That's the joke. Look at that distinguished motherfucker. Looks like Grandpa. This game's been out since what?
Yo, Frankie! How's the wife and kids? You miss me?
Shut it, clown!
Wow, we lost viewers for that. Fuck you. I don't know.
Really? I do.
It's weird not seeing his face totally fucked up, you know?
Not so tight, boys. You'll crease the suit.
Get that filthy degenerate out of here.
Warden, something's not right. I'm going with him.
That sexy voice, though. This is the Batman experience.
Is Commissioner Gordon here?
Yes, sir.
I get to walk as Batman. Look at this. Oh wow, this is like you have the sensitivity up, don't you? Oh, I guess it's just been a while since I've played. Oh, it's just this. It's the thumbstick. It's because you've got that thumb extender.
Yeah.
I'll adjust to it. I'm pretty adaptable. Is it just me, or is it strange that they don't, like, have his chest back? I mean, I get his arms are restrained, but they just have that weird thing around his, like, thighs, and... I don't know. I guess, but he's pretty expressive. He could move his head and shit. Why do I have to zoom?
You know what? I prefer the good old cavity.
I know, but it's like a tutorial thing.
Multiple prohibited items. I want you to search again.
It's not the patient. It's so let's sneak in with your bats. Come on, tell me.
Oh yeah. I wanna get another one.
That's Max.
Oh really? I wanna get
I want weapons on him at all times.
I have a section on my phone just dedicated to tattoo ideas. Like quotes I like. from books and shit, and just ideas.
Is that a crocodile life?
You know, that I just write down or whatever. So I've got quite a few that I need to get. Luckily, quite a few of them are smaller ones, but you know, and still that adds up. My dragon was probably the biggest one that I'll get for a while. And it was pretty big for a first tattoo, I think. Usually people get something really small. It wasn't bad though. I literally, the only uncomfortable thing was my neck, because I was laying on my stomach, and so I had to adjust my neck constantly, because it would cramp up. That's seriously the only discomfort I experienced. Otherwise, everything, it was bearable. I could just talk to you or Rudy, and just, yeah, it's totally bearable. It would have been impossible for me to play PlayStation getting that tattoo.
Following procedure.
No, you.
Seems to be in satisfactory condition. Looks like he suffered minor lacerations, probably in the last 2 hours. There seems to be.
And you can't play like a stressful game because otherwise you're gonna jerk and fuck things up.
I'd be happy to drop my pants.
Do you have My Little Pony?
Get him out of here.
He's good. Get the door open.
Bloodborne. I don't know, but you're naming games to start with blood. I'm just listening. Okay.
Shoot to kill permissions granted.
Ooh, shoot to kill. Awesome.
You are the lady. We got another psycho on the way.
This is crazy. He's so heavy that this elevator.
Can you smell the excitement in the air?
Like, cannot
Must have been
deal
one of the
with
cars,
it.
Boy.
Yeah.
You?
Kind of funny how he just gets more fucked up as the games go on. Except for Origins, of course. That's like Batman's year one, is it, on the job?
Get ready.
I don't know how many years it's been as far as this game goes. Yeah, prison pants, dude. Like, you think that, I mean, I'm surprised they got pants in that size. Like, there's no way they'd find a shirt for that.
What's it doing?
Yeah, he does.
I've got your
Put
scent,
teeth.
Batman. I will hunt you down.
Get that animal under
A toy collar won't stop me from killing you, Batman. I'll rip you apart. Eat your bones.
I'm dreading that mission because it was the most it was really intense.
I really need to get me some new shoes.
Okay, move up.
It's so intense because he just pops up out of nowhere, you know? Well, that's because. Yeah, that's why I made you play it. Because. Yeah.
How come they let Batman pass?
Whee!
And I had already played City at that point too, but that's because you're sleeping and probably just kind of took the reins for longer.
Young bats. I still have a trick or two up my sleeve.
I do.
I do. Don't you think it's a little funny how a fire at Blackgate caused hundreds of my crew to be moved?
No. We did. Did we even play any in Origins?
Oh, Frankie. You really should learn to keep that fat mouth of yours shut. It'll
get
you into trouble.
Tell me something. You've never let me catch you this easily. What are you really
I need to face him when I talk to him.
Much. Hundreds dying in pain and fear. All their meaningless lives brought to a horrifying conclusion. All thanks to you and a book of matches.
He's not wearing makeup, just probably, I don't know about the lips, of course, but he's not wearing makeup. He's toxic waste, you know, kind of fucked him up pretty good.
What's he doing? Stay where you are.
Ace Chemicals.
What?
Vanilla
Don't you trust me?
No.
Our guest has arrived.
Lower floors are now at level red alpha.
So,
your back.
His jeans.
Three of my crew,
well, they look kind of like jeans anyways.
Only three? I'll be sure to try harder next time. What say we aim for 100?
That's a lot even for you. Yeah. Hell yeah.
Joker invades City Hall and holds the mayor hostage, leaving it to
Gordon?
Me to juggle.
Gordon? He's always been like that. You should see him in the comic books. He's ripped.
Yeah, it's been a hell of a night.
Hopefully the last one we'll ever have with him.
Yeah, right.
Hold it there. Sorry, Batman. Arkham staff.
Who else would it be?
I assure you, if anyone's qualified, it's...
Listen, I appreciate the assistance, but he'll unsettle the more violent inmates.
I think he's talking about you, Bats. Don't be a stranger. You're always welcome here. Gotta say...
I think I would have kept him on that gurney thing until I got to his cell and just left him on it.
He surrendered almost.
Why not?
Fight. I don't like it.
At least he's back where he belongs.
There's a flask.
In this game, can we change our attitude?
Get up! Now!
I don't remember.
Joker's loose. Alert the warden.
Me, for real.
The joke's on you. Honey, I'm home.
Come on in.
I believe that's the woman who did the voice of Harley in the 90s cartoon, which I can't remember her name off the top of my head, which is terrible, but she only did the voice, I believe, in this game, and then Tara Strong took the reins.
Ladies and men.
Okay, I gotta remember how to... I don't think that they messed with the audio. No, I don't think they messed with the audio, it was just the visuals. It's been a while since I've played Xbox. That's the last dude. He's just like, oh, I'm done. Lovely. 752 years. So that's like 7 life sentences or something like that, akin to that. Well, why did it? Well, that was weird. It didn't do the full. Yeah.
The system's jammed. We're stuck in here. Joker's in full control of the security gates.
I'll find a way out. Gordon, try and contact the warden. Let him know what's happened. I'll be back.
Okay, that's that.
You can't keep that. I'm in control.
I did.
You're not going anywhere I don't want you to. Understand?
Oh, there we go. Okay, now it's letting me.
You run.
Whoa. I'm hitting the wrong fucking button already, bro. Oh, yes, we don't need to go in there, but there's probably something in here.
Of course it is.
Alright. I don't know, I don't think there's anything else in here, because usually there's... Well, that's good.
City's the only game where I don't know where we can go. And Origins.
Can I not get through there? Oh, it's one of those... Oh, that's why it was... God damn you, son of a bitch. Oh, did I get it? Oh, I did get it. Ha! Alright, let's probably not try to touch those walls. No!
Joker's been busy.
A man I don't know has died.
Stood a chance.
Oh, yeah, okay.
All patients should take their medication at the prescribed times each and every day.
Warning. Security breach in level B3.
The teeth I thought I saw.
Security breach in level B3.
Oh, well, I don't know.
Warning. Security breach.
Probably just a rat, honestly.
Warning. Security breach in level B1.
Oh, that was a pain in the ass to do when I was messing around on GTA while you were, like, upstairs or something. I don't know. You're doing something upstairs. So I was messing around on that, and I kept having to freaking tap the button. That was the biggest fucking... I just want to see those riddles and stuff.
Can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What's up?
Joker's escaped custody. He's running free in Arkham.
Do you need anything? Is my dad still there?
Can I have a TV dinner?
Commissioner Gordon is safe.
Joker's I've had literally four Kit Kat bars and those Skittles, and that's all I've had to eat today. Oh. I'm retarded. Okay, just letting anyone who's watching right now know, I am very, very stupid. I'm very, 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 very stupid. Oh, teeth. Where's the teeth? Oh, they're right there.
Collectibles, get them all.
Ha! Never stood a chance. Where was this thing? Do I do anything with it? No. It's literally been years since I've played this game. Hey fam, what you need?
Has it been 2 years? Have we played 2 years?
Door's locked. Yes. Do I have a grapple yet? And I can't jump in this game, I forgot. I'll just hit it with a batarang. We have unlimited batarangs. Yeah. Clearly that's what they want you to do. Alright. Clearly. Oh yeah, we're going the right way now. Oh, I thought you saw something important. Wait, haven't we gone this way? Oh, well, I don't know. Yeah, because this guy, we found this dead dude, and then yeah, we've been this way before. Okay, yeah, we've got to go this way. Fucking hell. I'm lost already. Hospitals suck. I hate hospitals. I'm terrified of hospitals. There you go.
Think about what you're doing, Zaz!
Oh. Yeah, there's a Zaz thing. I've got to, I touched the wrong.
Thank God. It's Zaz. He's got Mike. He's strapped in the chair. Zaz is totally lost.
Wait here.
You can't. Mm-hmm. He'll kill Mike if he sees anyone trying to get close.
He won't see me.
I see anything that looks even a little bit like a bat. Guard dies. Do you hear me?
Can't go that way, so we probably go. Yeah. Everybody loves the gargoyles. Oh, I got a glide kick. That I'm not entirely sure.
Zaz is down, but not for long. Got to get.
You just kind of.
Did we take out Zaz?
Someone put this animal back in the
cell. It is. Nice boobs.
Oh, hiya, B-Man. Harley Quinn here. How do you like my new uniform?
Pretty hot, huh?
Oh, I got something to show you. 1 second, B-Man.
Oh god, that was so funny, and you constantly stared at it because you threw her over your shoulder. What, him? No.
Old Sharp is never
That's in the city that you meet Clayface. That you meet Clayface, yeah.
You have one chance to surrender.
It's in this game. It's part of the rules. You find him.
Oh, okay, and I guess I didn't. Okay, I was gonna say you meet Clayface, like, and you fight Clayface in the second game.
Oracle, I'm here.
Arkham Asylum just vanished off the network.
He's in control of the security system. He's probably isolated it from the grid.
That's not all he's done. All police feeds are reporting he's placed bombs all over Gotham. Says he'll detonate them if anyone sets foot on Arkham Island.
It makes you want to do the other stuff. If I had known that there was so much that was in this, I would have been more. I would have actively been doing riddles and stuff like that.
Harley thinks she has me trapped in this chamber.
Because I don't have my thing. I know. I've got to get that device. I feel like we should just get it. We should just get it. Let's just be honest here.
I'm patching you into the guard radio feed.
Steve, more Blackgate prisoners. By the boiler. Who's that behind them? Oh my god, it's Joker. He's free! How'd he break out?
He tally mark, yeah.
Sorry, feed's down. Comms are up and down like crazy. It's not good.
Yeah, but we knew. We knew. Yeah, it's something that you definitely need. Proceed. Or process in court. Well, oh shit, yeah, I forgot about those fucking things.
Warning, decontamination room. Gotham's detected. Warning, decontamination.
Yeah, I gotta get the teeth first.
What is that stuff?
Joker toxin. Listen,
I tried
the room is full of poison gas.
Talk to him, but
anyone caught in there is dead.
Are you gonna get in there and help them, Batman?
Yeah. Okay, yeah, I gotta go this way. Ugh, tap.
This isn't a simple escape attempt.
I like the stealth aspect, and in the other games, it's kind of just like balls to the walls, man. Wrong fucking button again.
You're gonna
Jesus.
Be calm. Stay here.
I do too. I can't remember how to. Wait. Oh, I probably need to do it without the.
Batman's here. Just hold on a little longer, Steve.
Steve.
I'm gonna fall.
Steve. Steve, where are you? Ah, there you are. You're not going to fall. I save you.
Going after the animal who did this.
The animal that
Batman, the extraction system. Steve was trying to get to the control panel at the end of the room.
I can definitely get there. I thought it wasn't gonna glide for a second. I was like, oh fuck. And then we knock him out. I think. Yep. Alright, with one arm, and then it's just like, ugh. Alright, now I need to get the yeah, obviously. We've gotta turn the fans on. No, I think it's we're gonna be like really basic about this. Yeah. We're gonna be extremely basic. Yeah, but we'll get them when we can go down there. I know, but I'd rather just stick to one priority right now. Well, fuck it. There we go. Alright, got those. Oh fuck, I hit the thing. Can I get down? Oh yeah, I can get down. Oh, yeah. Where was that? I think it was back over here, yeah.
Joker doesn't stand a chance.
I think it has something to do with something down there, but we'll see. Yeah, no, we can't get in through there. Yeah, it's... Oh, we gotta get underneath, and we've gotta do something down here to do that. I don't know if it's... Yeah. Yeah, that's not something that you're supposed to throw a battering at. Oh, well, it's... Oh, you little bitch! There's no way I can miss. Haha. I almost said a word that would not be okay to say over this. Oh, I thought you meant, like, it would be a pain in the ass just to leave him, because then you have to walk through everywhere and find him. It's like, well, that's any collectible, really. So, yeah. It's a lot of... I'm looking for certain things that, like, if there's anything else, like any teeth or any riddles that I could get. I didn't either. I thought, originally, when I first encountered him, I thought that they'd, like, bite you or something when you walked up to him. They're easy.
This game is so much easier.
Night gave me feels, and I didn't like having feels. Because Man, the feels were strong in that. And I was right! I was, even before the game, like, came out, when we knew about Night and all that, and we saw the trailer with him, and I knew it. I knew who it was. And I was, and when it was confirmed, I was like, oh, man, the feels. Yeah. Yes, that whole part, like, just all involved, because it's like, oh man, you're just shoving all this shit back down my throat, and it doesn't feel good.
No escape.
I know. It was so good. I want to play it again. Yeah, he's wearing gloves. Joker always wears gloves. No, it's a Titan, dude. It's a Titan! Shit, it's a Titan. Levi. Seriously. Levi's like a short Batman. I know how to beat you. You can't hit me, you suck. Whee! Whoosh. I want him to charge at me. There he goes. Yeah, he's gotta crash into something. I guess you have to charge, you have to dodge later, I mean. Maybe. Oh, maybe not. I tried, but I didn't. That's because I haven't upgraded anything. Are you gonna do anything? Sounds like an ape. Oh, you just throw it at his head, I guess. Okay. Oh, and then when he charges, you definitely can hit him. Or maybe when he charges, you... Oh, I guess that's all it took? Okay, I really did not do that how you're supposed to, but it worked. Alright.
That was unexpected, wasn't it? Oh, well, note to self.
Yeah, it was kind of expected. I didn't really think that would work.
Seeing as how I'm feeling generous, I'll give you this one for free. Knock me off, I dare.
It's a good thing I'm crazy, because if I wasn't, that probably would have never worked. Do it! Fucking hell. Well, if he did do that, Joker essentially would win, but he would be dead, so he couldn't be around a gloat or anything like that, so. Yes, we do. And Batman definitely wouldn't forget it if he killed him. That's not something. Oh my god, I tried to loot the body. I was gonna loot him. I have been. I tried to loot his body. Oh, hi. Okay, woohoo, yeah, you. Okay, we've got... Yeah, we've got that. We've got this shit. What's this? That's armor upgrade number one. We'll do that. I always do the armor first.
Do we have ballistic, or is it all just armor upgrade?
It might just be armor. Because it's not like we can really check.
Do another one. See how many of these can we do? I just
want. Yeah, well, let me do that one. Okay. Well, I wonder if it'll let me do the first. No. Where does it say that I guess it really kind of... I don't know. Whatever. Anyways.
Batman, I'm over here.
What am I supposed to be looking for?
That guy.
I'll let you in there. Oh, I wanted that first. I ran into the wall. That happens. Get in here. Get in where? Where do you want me to go? That guy? Oh, yeah. That wasn't open last time I looked at it.
It came out of nowhere. I dragged Jerry in here. Powered up the gate. Must have passed out.
Joker went through that door.
Too much drink.
What's on the other side?
We call it extreme isolation. Only way in is via the transport system.
Open it.
Not a problem. I'll just need to call another cell.
Open it! Do it!
Okay.
There's tapes and stuff we can look for as collectibles as well. Is he dead?
Having a little trouble up there.
Oh, okay.
Joker.
You were expecting maybe Two-Face.
There's no escape, Joker.
Silly bat! I don't want to escape! I'm having way too much fun! I even have you here to give us...
The only loony who doesn't want out.
Not for long.
Really? We'll see. Ta-ta! Oh, I forgot to say... Just in case you were planning on following me, I've arranged a little insurance. Gordon is on his way to Harley as we speak.
Officer Bowles.
If I see you trying to follow me, he dies. Harley,
those eyes.
I would do it. Maybe I'll film it and post it on the internet.
Oh, thank you. God. Now I can extend my legs. Alright, give me a sec. I'm gonna prop some pillows up.
I should go back to the holding cell. Bowles wasn't too smart. He'll have
left. Why are all these down here?
Bowles wasn't too smart.
Your Bowles aren't very smart. Whose Bowles? Your Bowles or mine? I don't have any. Okay, yeah, that's the map. Blah, blah, blah. The map. It's not compared to... others.
Where's the thing?
I have to look for this on the Xbox controller. I cannot remember it. Do we select it? Batman?
Batman, what's happening?
Joker's
I barely walked
he's
through here.
Off. He's got
I didn't think
father.
I got through, actually.
Dad.
Don't worry, I'm getting him back.
Okay, I know, but...
Oracle, I'm getting him back. Joker will not win. I won't let him. I'm starting where he was taken. A guard named Frank Bowles attacked him. If I find Frank, I'll find your father.
Bruce, hurry, please.
But Frank's a dangerous man.
You're a dangerous man. You can run, you know. Yeah, I wanted to make sure I was going the right way. Not really. Played this game before. Yeah, we're getting there. Okay. Oh, you're alive. Well, obviously you're alive, but, you know. Yeah. Oh, well.
Oracle, I'm at the holding cells. I'm setting up a crime scene.
So what's the plan?
Ooh, a crime scene.
Something in that room unique to both?
Exactly.
Whoa, that's pretty cool. Let's walk around like this.
This is new, isn't it?
Bowles,
I don't know.
Oh, sloppy. Let's see what the forensic scanner picks up.
I always liked the crime scene stuff.
I can follow
traces
of alcohol from Frank's bourbon in the atmosphere.
I didn't like him at all.
Oracle, I've got a trail.
Oh, yeah, they were really kind of.
I'm grabbing every reference to Arkham I can find. Maybe useful later.
All like six or nine.
Oh, that was the worst.
Transport to upper floors is now permitted to staff.
I think I did too.
I'm heading in the wrong direction.
You're weaker, I'm going the wrong way. Oh, okay, I'm just gonna talk to myself about it. I'm sorry, I'm not used to your... controller.
What's wrong with this thing?
I did.
Unreliable. How did Joker get...
Be quiet.
Aww, that's sweet of you to say.
Mr. J doesn't want you following us.
Was underwear.
Yet.
Uh-oh. she is insane. She is crazy, though. Our suit is torn. Wow, what a bitch.
Gordon was taken up to the surface in the elevator. If I want to follow him, I'll need to do this the old-fashioned way.
It's also riddles galore.
Well, I have my nose itches. Do what you want, with my body. My nose itches. Ugh, I'm hungry. I'm so hungry. It's good, I guess, depending on what time it is. Alright, I got up here. That hole during grapple. I don't want to. Yeah. Well, that means I want to eat, like, sooner than that. Maybe I could switch off. Like, you, as I eat, or whatever. Why did I do that? Then you can play. Is there any? What am I supposed to be doing now? Oh, I'm retarded. That throws me every time. Every time I played this game, that threw me. Yeah, you did. It didn't, but maybe he scrunched his shoulders a bit. You know, as you do. Nice butt. Oh, there's...
That's a riddle.
Yep, I know.
Or it's not a riddle.
Oh, hold it. I was tapping it. The Scarab, the Psycho, and the Bat.
I am the spirit of Amadeus Arkham. Through my actions, I have saved this cursed city, though my own curse is to forever remain in the shadows. My story is carved into the very soul of Arkham, and will only be revealed to those dedicated enough to discover it.
Trying to tell us to look for more.
Joker was
you little charmer. What game would that be? That's difficult to say. Minecraft. No, Minecraft is literally... It was horrible! It looks stupid! I don't like the cube design. I don't like the simplicity. I just didn't like it. It was boring.
Harley Quinn tried to slow me down. Dropped an elevator on me. Of course not. I'll get back to you when I reach the
I can't do anything. I'm on the phone. Clearly that's more important.
Batman doesn't have Bluetooth?
I guess not. I think the fuck not. Oh my god, my back itches. I don't know why I'm not moving forward, but...
Please! I've got a kid! You don't have to...
Right. I don't have to. I just want to.
Okay, hey, you little bitch.
No one gets back.
those might be,
Oracle, Joker's men have taken control of the cell block.
Like they don't
corridor.
Hear you.
That's not good. I patched into a guard radio. It sounds like Joker's crew have got their hands on.
Yeah, it just gives you a visual, just so it's less
I'll
daunting.
I'll calibrate the cowl's vision mode to isolate armed henchmen.
That was quick.
The correct approach is suicide. I need to be smart. Find a different way past it.
World's greatest detective needs to be smart. How cute. Tap to drop down silently. What am I supposed to do now?
Slowly take him out, maybe? Or does it want you to bypass him?
I don't know. Silent takedown, it wants you.
Yeah, take him out. Okay,
yeah, how do you not see that with your peripheral? You're an idiot.
Hey, I beat this.
I punched him and then. I punched him and then went in for a silent. Wow. Oh yeah, it's locked. I'm fucking stupid. This game specifically? Oh.
This is the only game that I beat on the hardest difficulty.
All right, what does it want?
The boys are just finishing off.
Oh yeah, I'm retarded.
Well, good. Our friendly neighborhood rodent is on his way.
You need to. I'm right in front of you.
Must not
snap his neck, Batman.
Snap his spinal cord.
All
right, there was a thing, I think.
I suppose I better.
I guess not.
Hey, maybe I won't. It'll be a nice surprise.
Oh, I missed it. That sucks. Ugh. Muscles.
Hey, kids, it's your friendly Uncle Jay.
Right now?
Around this
oh, okay.
Dressed like a bat.
Oh my gosh, my forehead it just...
Crazy. Personally, I think the best solution is to put him out of his misery. It's the only reliable cure.
There's a riddle here once you throw.
Like taking candy from a baby.
Forever. Oh, there's...
He didn't stand a chance. Not a chance.
Mm-hmm. I hated those. Can I do the...
Crazy. Why did I ever agree?
That's what I want to do. I just didn't know if it was something that you had to, like... Oh, it's not going to let me do it. I guess it is something that you have to... think. Uh-oh. That was bad.
You are the queen of never doing
silence. I've got someone over here.
Nope. That was an accident. That was a total accident. There's only a few of them. Oh yeah, that's true.
Batman?
Yeah, I can't. I don't think drop down silently.
Don't worry, boys. You can do it. He doesn't stand the chance.
I don't know. I can't believe you didn't hear that. Look at this. Look. Oh. I was trying, but it wouldn't let me hit the fucking button.
You're gonna be that easy, Bat. I've sent a few more of my boys your way. Let's see how you deal with these.
Like, why? And I think they have the cry collars on or something. I don't know. Those are some hairy men.
Then keep your eyes open. Now move.
Then keep your ass open. What?
Take the guy on the left. Be isolated first.
Listen, man, you fucking kidding me. He's being too quick. God damn it, slow down! Bitch! Don't you fucking turn around now, alright? Uh-oh. That's three guys. I've seen so much worse, it's not even funny.
Yeah, did you see Arkham Knight, like, every time you got into it? I was like, oh, there's 42 of them.
And one of me.
So, good luck.
Yeah, for real though. Batman's worst enemy is stairs, or just anything that gets in his fucking way.
This game has had a couple times, and look, it's a huge game.
Alright, there was a tape or something in here, I think.
There is, but let's worry about the guy first when we go back.
He's gonna come right in here. What a weirdo.
Man down! Man down!
Oh my god, why? Like, literally, why?
Why?
Shoulder itches. Ah! Yeah, what? Alright, well, we
need to.
Oh, that's what an easy one. I'm just playing with you. You'll see.
Come back. Number 8. Now look through the glass. Right there. Now use your camera. Zoom in.
Right,
zoom in.
That's not zooming in. That was. Yeah, that was. Oh, the other one. That's the right one.
Whoa,
hey. Oh. There we go.
That was the hardest one. Oh, you have to make a question mark. Because I saw the question mark and I was like, okay, that's a riddle. I got it.
Yeah.
And I was like, why isn't it giving it to you?
Okay, there was like a tape. Oh, that's your hands. I was like, yeah. Spinelli? There was a tape in here somewhere, I think, right? Oh, there it is.
Yep.
Harleen Quinzel.
Call me Harley. Everyone does.
I'm surprised you want to intern here at Arkham.
The art.
I actually follow the person who did this concept art on DeviantArt. He's got all of it in his DeviantArt.
Most would rather kill you than speak to you.
I'm sure I'll be fine, Doctor.
They'll eat you for breakfast. I mean it. One or two of them will enjoy it too. Be careful.
Little things at the end of her, like, collar thing.
They look like nipples. I was thinking about that earlier. Okay. There's, like, a door down there or something that I've got to go on through. Or maybe... Yeah, I don't fucking...
Do either or.
We got an upgrade.
Oop, more health.
Yeah, exactly. That's what we need. Oh. Armor upgrade.
Oh, you've already got that one.
Oh, I'm retarded. I'm sorry. See? It's late. Titans! Not that kind of titan. I want to fight titans as Batman. If I want to be able to do a lot better. Yeah. I don't know. Fucking A, man. Yeah, because we're still on Bulls' trail. Yeah, he went up here. Okay.
There's another.
Oh, found him.
Joker must have figured out how I was tracking Gordon.
Oh my gosh, my shoulder.
The trail stops here.
Well, that's a face only a mother could love, and probably.
Take a picture of that, actually.
We have teeth to kill first. The fuck did you miss that, Batman? How did you fuck?
Jesus Christ.
I'm getting a call, really? I had one left.
I know you can.
Ugh, fucking Riddler.
Yes, it is I, Edward Nigma, the Riddler. And more importantly, your intellectual superior.
I hate how he thinks he's smarter.
My genius has allowed me to easily hack into your primitive communications. My goal is simple.
Oh, I know where it is. It's over here.
Amusingly taxing challenges, and, well...
We'll just wait until he gives us the riddle.
Ready for your first one?
Yep.
Good. But be careful. Don't cut yourself on this sharply observed portrait.
Gotcha.
Did you already do it?
Yeah, don't cut yourself. Hold scan. I got it. Real salt. Oh, I guess I had to...
I would have expected a child to work that one out, let alone the world's greatest detective.
Another one on him. Yep, see, he gave it to you another one.
Oh, look at that, isn't that beautiful?
I love it. I love that we're getting so many of them. It's less for me to do once we beat the
I want to look at the character bios, though, because they're all, like, new and all that. Okay, so you've got...
I think these pictures are new.
I don't know about that. How do you navigate this, exactly? Oops. I am. The fuck, man? There's like nothing that navigates this. I keep fucking that up. Oh, there you fucking hell. A philanthropist. Oh, okay. 6'2", 210. Debuted
1939.
Well, I read through everything else. It wasn't that hard. We know all that. Real name unknown. Professional criminal. Green and Green. He debuted in the 40s. 1940. Excellent.
I was always interested with when they first were introduced into the comics. That was always so interesting to me, especially people that never heard of, like, the Mad Hatter and stuff like that.
Broken family, man. That's so sad. Employs various deadly weapons, often based on party gag items. Frequently uses a toxin that stretches victim's face into a Joker-like and causes death. That's charming. Alright. Running Arkham Asylum for the past 3 years, dedicated his life to restoring to sanity the so-called supervillains that plague Gotham. He is currently campaigning to become the next mayor. To facilitate his campaign, he's instigated stringent new security and experimental research policies at Arkham. Interesting. Blue and gray. Yeah, gray. That's fun. 2009. Wow, this is... So I guess... He's pretty... pompous and old-fashioned in demeanor, with focus on his own political aspirations, contempt for Arkham inmates, and disinterest in the specifics of their treatment masks and... of their treatment masks' a cowardly nature. Yeah, he seems pretty cowardly. For 8 years. Suspended for drinking on the job. Regularly holds poker evenings in the guard rooms. He's desperate to be top dog. He fails to recognize that he's considered untrustworthy and generally disliked. Huh. Not a nice dude, apparently. Yeah, Arkham Asylum, summer 2009. Arrogant belief that he is the best guard in Arkham Asylum. Uses sarcasm to cover up insecurities and failures. Violent temper has resulted in many injuries to patients. That's the guard you want, I guess. I don't know. Psychiatrist, treated the Joker, got fixated with him, believing herself to be in love with him. She helped him escape. Became Harley Quinn, violent and unpredictable felon whose only motivation beyond general mayhem is achieving the Joker's approval because of his cruel and mercurial nature. This is This in some ways makes her just another of his victims, albeit a very dangerous one. Knew all of that.
Don't listen to the patient interviews until you have all of them, because it makes sense when you have all the tapes to listen to.
Oh yeah, I know, but when you get them, it automatically brings you there.
Yeah.
Blue and blonde. She made a joke in the animated series that she's like, and you thought I was just another bubble-headed blonde bimbo. Well, the joke's on you. I'm not even a real blonde. So, she debuted in 99. Surprising strength and stamina, superior gymnastic skills, total disregard for human life. Like the Joker, she's a homicidal psychotic who escapes easy classification. Interesting. Alright, I guess we'll go to him. Edward Nygma. Obsessive-compulsive need for attention. He's determined to be the most outlandish of Gotham's criminals, concocting elaborate series of clues and riddles around his crimes. Batman has proven a worthy opponent, capable of deducing the Riddler's plans, but Nygma is dedicated to creating a mystery the Dark Knight will not be able to solve in time. Edward Nygma is the Zodiac Killer, clearly. Well, yeah, but that seems, like, very akin to what the theory was, and the reason they couldn't solve that one, cipher was because it was just total bullshit anyway, so that they would never be able to solve it, because there's nothing to solve. It seems like something he'd do. I feel like the most outlandish of Gotham's criminals didn't try to be that way, they just enjoy what they do and kind of got there. I don't know. Eddie Nashton is his real name.
I love it when Catwoman calls him Eddie.
Oh, I know. That was so fun. That's funny. Genius intellect driven by a need to test his wits against law enforcement by leaving clues to his planned crimes. Compulsive need for attention. Yeah, that's... What? Absolutely not. Thank you very much. Gordon's dedicated his career to cleaning up the corruption in the Gotham City Police Department. A goal he has come a long way towards accomplishing. He's been equally tough on crime, and in the pursuit of making Gotham City safe for all its citizens, Gordon has forged an uneasy alliance with Gotham's other top crime fighter, the mysterious vigilante known as Batman. Bates. Formerly Brown. It's funny. He was in 1939 as well. He's been there since the beginning. Experienced police officer, trained criminologist, proficient in hand-to-hand fighting techniques, expert marksman. Yeah. Yeah. Daughter of Gordon. Barbara was forbidden by her overprotective father, from joining the GCPD. Instead, she took on the identity of Batgirl and was crime-fighting partner of Batman for years. But that all ended when the Joker shot her through the spine, paralyzed from the waist down and confined to a wheelchair. Barbara adopted the new identity of Oracle and now aids the Dark Knight with her computer expertise, providing Batman with a constant stream of information in the fields to aid his battle against crime. Good for you, Barbara. Good for you. You go. She's tall, good lord. 1967. Eidetic memory, I wish I had that. Also, almost total recall of everything she sees and reads. That made school easier. Extensive headquarters in Gotham City's clock tower filled with information archives, high-level hacking, and computer skills. I don't know why I always
and
go back to that.
Nights is the first game that you can actually go there, right?
Yeah. Because in City, you're constantly in Arkham City. You can't leave there. So, yeah. A true sociopath, Zaz grew up in a life of ease, but nonetheless became a serial killer. Go figure. Indiscriminate in his prey, body count is the only thing that matters to Zaz. He takes pleasure in arranging the corpses of his victims in lifelike poses before carving a mark for each of his victims into his own body. He is saving a special spot for the Batman. His butt. His dick. Professional criminal. Eyes blue, and he would have blonde hair if he wasn't bald. And he was 1992 was when he was first introduced. All right, I don't think I read like all of this.
Yeah, you did.
Did I?
Yeah.
So I didn't read that. Cartoonish appearance. The Stock Farm Prince of Crime has no superpowers beyond a capacity for incredible violence and a skill at creating deadly mayhem. He concocts elaborate schemes and traps our nemesis and Batman. I think I read that. Unrepentant homicidal maniac, albeit without a precise psychological diagnosis. Psychopath. I did read that. I don't think I read Batman's, though.
I don't think you did either.
Parents are gunned down in front of him. Young Bruce Wayne resolved to rid Gotham of the criminal element that took their lives. He trained extensively to achieve mental... I'm tired. To achieve mental and physical perfection, in addition to mastering martial arts, detective techniques, and criminal psychology, dressing as a bat to prey on criminals' fears. Batman fights crime with the aid of specialized gadgets and vehicles, operating out of his secret bat cave below Wayne Manor. And we looked at that. Trained to physical and mental peak, arsenal of gadgets, vehicles, and advanced technology, inventor, detective, genius-level intelligence, expert in most known forms of martial arts, trained in all aspects of criminology, mastery of the physical sciences, computer expert, master of disguise, photographic memory, trained in stealth and espionage techniques, expert escape artist. Wow, this guy's just like living perfection, pretty much.
Over here.
Just saying, I knew all of that about all of them, pretty much.
Go up again. Don't go up there. Go to where we were, to your left.
Okay. And take the picture again.
Yeah, take the picture.
That's funny because it put me all the way down there. Oh, I've got to probably zoom, right? I don't know if it's all of it.
It might not count because it might not have that like actual like new unlocked yet.
I'll try again. Probably not. Oh well.
Alright, you wanna call it here then?
Yeah, when we get through this door. Advance to the next room or whatever. He lets us in.
It was a massacre. Bulls came walking in telling everyone Walter to White? Come to the front entrance. Said something about Joker's army coming through the main gate.
Joker's
two of my guys
got an
moved to
army.
The exit, and Frank shot him dead.
Good
they
for
never
him.
Never stood a chance.
Was Bowles alone?
Thought he was.
No, he had his balls.
She was surrounded by Black Gate prisoners. They were just killing everyone in the room. I had no choice. I got in here, locked the door. I could see it on the security feed. They had someone with them. It looked like the commissioner.
Yeah, they're not as expressive in this game as they are in Night.
Must have outlived his usefulness.
Good. You know, they kind of have that dead look in their eyes.
Yeah.
So they aren't. Yeah.
I'll look after Maria. I promise.
Oh, that's a shame. Oh, I'm gonna hit that.
All right. Yeah,
probs. Let me get through this door. Oh, a riddle. I don't have that gun, though. Yeah, I don't have the, explosive gel. That's a shame. Snap a nap. That's funny.
Alright, guys. See you later.
Yeah.